Hi there. I want to show you how to use the final key to log into things.
This is the final key. It's an encrypted hardware password manager, and it keeps all of my usernames and passwords in a safe way.
If I want to log into Steam here, I simply bring up the list of accounts. I find Steam on the list and say I want to log in with my username and password. When I do that, the thing blinks and I can just click it and it logs me in. This also works with websites. So for instance, on the Shapeways website here, I can choose Shapeway from the list, click the thing, and I'm on Shapeways. I'm going to show it one more time with Twitter. Here's Twitter. So I find Twitter in the menu and say I want to log in with my username and password. And I'm going to bring up the thing here so you can see it. So if I click that, it logs me in. Really easy.